Hi all, and welcome back to my ongoing first Let's Play of Space Marine. If you enjoy this video series or the channel, I would love it if you slammed on those like and subscribe buttons. And having said that, Mira has waited long enough. Let's push on. So once again, we do have a plan. Plasma gun unlocked. The MK-12 Ragefire type plasma gun fires charged energy pulses able to damage heavily armored targets. This weapon is deadly but prone to overheating. Oh, it's one of those.
It's been 3 days since Anna died. The Orcs have finally left the temple. I access the comm station. The Liberation fleet is en route, with Ultramarines leading an advance force. They are helping now and controlling the Tyranny. Like I've been so many times before, I have given by the time the Ultramarines come to our rescue. Everyone on this planet will be dead.
Orcs, always more orcs.
Well, they were not dead. Well, all of them anyway. Reach Imperial God Host.
Forward.
No. There he is. You could have some more. Oh, we could do with this. I didn't see that. Not bad. Eventually, you know. First, you gotta do a little strategic checking here for Servo Scouts and whatnot. Yep, some of that ammo would be nice. Onwards. ammo. Oh, and also...
One move too slow. I got shot in the gut.
Nothing up here? No, I don't think so. Okay, that's pretty good. That is pretty good. Do we have some ammo? Let's have a quick look down here. No, I don't think we did.
Here we are, my lord. Carry on, Godspeed.
Oh!
Sidonus to Captain Titus. We are running into orcs down here. Nothing like above, though. Just enough to be an annoyance. We will be there soon.
Understood.
Yeesh. This is what we need. Yep.
Still don't think this is a good idea.
It's not your call, is it? I say this is our best chance of taking the gun.
But a nighttime assault.
Have some faith, Samson. In the dark, we might catch those orcs off their guard. Unless they've...
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, defeat the war boss. He did. That did cost me a bit of ammo though, but we'll be fine. No collectibles. Oh, these never end.
Captain, the damned orc is dead.
Finally, some good news.
This rail line will take us directly to the Titan Manufactorum.
The faster the better. Those orcs slowed us down.
And gave Nemiroff time to prepare his invasion. We must get to the Titan and destroy that warp gate.
Thank you.
Titus! The orcs are running scared. What's happened?
The captain dealt with their war boss once and for all.
We have a chance now.
Bolster your defenses. The demon host will not be so easy to frighten off.
Good luck, Titus. All our hopes are with you.
They are. And we actually kill the war boss. That is usually not the death blow for a wog, but it definitely slows them down. They do like their war bosses in charge. When they are not infighting, you know, as orcs will. As is their way. Stratum 79.
Adeptus Astartes recognized. Full access granted.
Ultramarines, this is Princeps Enoch aboard Titan Invictus.
This is Captain Titus. What is the status of the Titan?
My crew and I are aboard Invictus, but she's immobilized. You will need to activate our berth's backup generator to release the mooring clamps.
Understood.
Yeah, the plasma thing is, it's good, but having all the weapons needing to vent, it's a bit tricky in the end. Yeah, let's go with that. Servo skulls hovering around. Traitors. No servos. At least the traitor guards are very squishy. Oh, here we go though.
With my psychic abilities, I have drawn energy from the wall. I now can work unobserved. A remote forward. Adeptus Mechanicus gave me free rein when I told them I was developing a weapon with a new, unorthodox energy system. They know the Xenos pursuit choke humanity out of the galaxy. My weapon will help keep our species alive. They will not ask questions. Desperation cuts through bureaucracy.
Well, that is true, I suppose. Some ammo. What was that? Well, that was probably the hint for me to end off this part. I'll see you again in the next one. Thank you for watching this part of my Let's Play of Space Marine. I hope you enjoyed yourself as much as I did. I would love if you hit those like and subscribe buttons, and if I saw you again in the very next video. But for now, it is time to say bye-bye.